The MoU will initially facilitate trade of 600,000 metric tons of maize and millet starting in the 2020-2021 farming season.
A memorandum of understanding, MoU, has been signed between Zambia and the Democratic Republic of Congo for maize and millet trade between the two countries. Government describes the MoU as an opportunity for Zambia to expand its maize and millet market and earn the much-needed foreign exchange.
The aim of this memorandum of understanding is to ensure a well-structured trade regime between Democratic Republic of Congo and the Republic of Zambia in maize and other commodities. Let me emphasize that the exports under this memorandum of understanding will commence in 2020 as Zambia is coming from a bad season and currently does not have sufficient stocks to accommodate exports.
The Democratic Republic of Congo believes there is every reason for the two countries to trade.
It's true that Zambia and DRC have already in the past signed some MOUs.
Nos deux pays sont membres de la SADC.
Our two countries are SADC member states.
Sont membres du COMESA.
They are also COMESA member states.
The MOU is also viewed as a measure to strengthen both trade and bilateral ties between the two countries.
The MOU is aimed at formalizing the export of maize and millet meal to the Democratic Republic of Congo through a government-to-government arrangement. DRC also provided an additional list for 13 products, which is annexed to the MOU. The products include flour, rice, sugar, tilapia, chicken, and cooking oil, among others.
With this MOU in place, government urges stakeholders to support the production and trading of maize and millet meal so as to meet the export quotas. For ZMBC News, I'm Nicholas Mwale, Nice in Lusaka.